Well, here in Florida, we deal with lots of animals that end up in places where they probably shouldn't be, like this Burmese python. That's no fun. But that's a good example of what we consider to be an invasive species.
But now, in Lee County, we are starting to see a certain tropical species pop up farther north than expected.
Gulf Coast News reporter Alex Howard talks to marine biologists who say it could be a sign of our changing environment. It's a story you'll see only on Gulf Coast News.
And we're trying to figure out the mystery of what's caused this species, which we never used to see, to start appearing in this area.
The area of Dog Beach in Bonita Springs is normally a place you'll see people taking their dog for a dip or maybe the paddleboard out. But for Dr. James Douglas, a marine biologist from FGCU, this Lee County beach has drawn his attention for another reason.
I'm pretty confident that we'll see them here because I've seen them here before. This was the first place in Lee County that I noticed these oysters, and we found them in some other areas, but this is sort of our number one spot.
Finding oysters near any Lee County beach isn't hard. Eastern oysters, also known as the Virginia oyster, are just about everywhere.
It's the same species of oyster you order in restaurants. It lives from Canada all the way down to Brazil, and it usually lives in brackish water.
But now there's a newcomer onto the scene, one normally found much further south.
But we've started to see this new species of oyster called the flat tree oyster, which is normally found in more tropical areas. It's common in the Florida Keys and up towards the Miami area. Nobody seems to remember ever seeing much of any of them here before.
The flat tree oyster, named for their iconic two-dimensional shape, was first noticed by Douglas and his colleagues in Naples Bay back in 2020, and over the past few years has continued to creep north into Lee County's Estero Bay. In fact, it's become so common that James is referring to it as a specific environmental phenomenon.
This clump here has a lot of flat tree oysters in it, and this clump here is almost entirely flat tree oysters.
It's called tropicalization, and FGCU's Dr. James Douglas says the flat tree oyster, which normally inhabits the Florida Keys, is a good example of it, as it's being found now in places like here on the Gulf Coast, where it's normally been absent. Naturally, Douglas wants to find out why.
Global warming, which is making it a little warmer every year. There's also droughts, which can make it saltier because with less rainfall, there's less fresh water to dilute the saltiness of the oceans. Hurricanes can also be a big disturbance to the area that might knock back some of the other species and give species that aren't usually here an opportunity to creep up on in.
And while a new species of oyster moving in might seem insignificant or not even harmful, it could be a sign that the environment is changing, and not necessarily for the better.
If there's one new species that we're noticing here, there's probably other changes, and not all those changes are necessarily good.
Reporting in Bonita Springs, Alex Howard, Gulf Coast News.